Did you know in The Sopranos? For season 3, episode 11, the episode Pine Barrens wasn't actually shot in Pine Barrens. It was filmed in Harriman State Park, New York. This is because New Jersey executive James Treffinger did not permit the filming and said that The Sopranos depicts Italians as corrupt. James Treffinger was later convicted and imprisoned for corruption after being charged with extortion, fraud, conspiracy, and obstructing a federal investigation. This guy was more criminal than Tony Soprano.